but unfortunately bowed out at 16th on the Challenger Series last year. Here goes Cade.
Yeah, already a fantastic start. Nice flow happening here. You know, moving with speed, but doesn't look like he's rushing it. Hammering this pocket a number of times. And, you know, it's the combination.